Hi, Sue Ellson here. Today I'd like to show you how to remove an old email address from your LinkedIn profile. You can remove it, but I don't recommend it. And here's why. Number one, you can choose an alternative email address, but still keep the old email address on your account. Number two, it can prevent you from creating a duplicate LinkedIn account with that old email address. Number three, it can prevent someone else using that old email address on another LinkedIn account, possibly trying to impersonate you. And number four, it can allow people syncing their phone or email contacts with LinkedIn to find you. There is an exception if your previous employer asks you to remove it when you left them. Remember, one email address, one LinkedIn account only. That's the link to do this. And there's a live demonstration coming. But firstly, I'd like to invite you to learn more and buy my books at sueellson.com/books or 120wayspublishing.com. Like, subscribe, and notify to my YouTube channel as well. So let's go to LinkedIn. And from your own profile, go to the top menu where it says Me, click on that and the down arrow, and then choose Settings and Privacy. On the left of your screen, choose Sign In and Security. And then on the right of your screen, choose Email Addresses. And you'll see that that link up in the top of your browser is the same as what was in that previous slide. My primary email address is sueellson@sueellson.com, and you can see all the other email addresses I've added to my account. If at any time I wanted to remove one, I could just click on remove, but I only recommend that you add email addresses and change the primary one if need be. Thanks, and bye for now.